This is Kitten's litter. Bullet's the dad. They're Chihuahuas, CKC Chihuahuas. We're in the Chattanooga, Tennessee area. This is a, looks like a chocolate and tan girl. She seems to be getting lighter and lighter though. On her side, see how light she's getting? I don't know what color she's gonna end up, but right now she looks like a chocolate and tan. She's a cutie pie. She's got some white on her. She's got white on her front feet, the like little shoes, and her back feet too looks like she's got white. She has brown or tan upper tail, so I'm pretty sure she's a chocolate and tan. She's got a little white spot on her chin, and the little boy looks like a creamsicle. He is back is sort of an orange color, and he's like a red fawn, and he has white on his legs. And look at that face. Look at that face. It's like a white face. It has white up the on his chest, and he kind of fades to a lighter color on his legs. And he's a cutie pie, and he's about, I don't know if you can see this or not, but he's about half the size of her, or a third the size, maybe not quite as much, but he's quite a bit shorter than her in the body when you line them up side by side. They won't be still, of course. They won't be still. She especially, she's an active little booger. He seems to be more laid back. And he's got a gorgeous head, though. Look at that head. Not pretty. It's a pretty color, too. The mama is a red fawn merle. And he doesn't look like he's a merle. He's like a solid color red. Look at that. They may turn out to be some type of brindle. They may form brindles. Stripes. Sometimes that's what the brindles do, and but we'll just wait and see what color they end up. But this is the girl on my hand, and they're 1 week old today. This is their 1 week old video. And everybody was wanting a full-blooded Chihuahua, so Daddy's got a medium coat, and this little boy looks like he's going to have a medium coat. I don't think he's going to be a long coat, but I could be